Hello guys, I arrived in Kryta now, and so we are doing the next mission to gain entrance into the capital city of this area, Lion's Arch, the name is. The name of this mission is Gates of Kryta, and I'm going to do it now with the same team as before. The same skills, because I'm so boring. Okay. Since I'm not doing the bonus, this should be relatively quickly. The bonus includes getting the help of this NPC. This is a indestructible piggy warthog. Getting back used to it, to the game. Taking these insane long breaks is really not that good of an idea. Oops, bad idea. If you're doing the bonus, then you really want to protect a hero with you, because there are, in comparison to my level, high level foes around. Dunhan and I, the Messmahench, seem to be struggling about who may remove enchantments, who may remove hexes. I see that he got it. Well, you could remove this enchantment, but you didn't. Too busy doing something else. And I'm sure that I have got more domination than he does, but he has Shatter Hex as well as I do. We have quite similar skill bars, I think. Shatter Hex, Empathy is identical. Okay, he doesn't have an interrupt. He doesn't have Backfire as well. And he's less eager than I am to hex foes, caster foes. With empathy is an IMO, yeah. No, I overwrote his empathy. I'll stand around now and try to think of anything to say while those mobs here are walking away to the west. Because I think that avoiding foes is quite a virtue sometimes. Alright. Failing. Grasping ghouls do have a spell, but since they all share the same skill icon, the monster attack only, I apparently tend to fail here. As usual. I mean, that's no big surprise. I'm not doing this because I'm so good at Guild Wars, but because I like to play Guild Wars. Come on. Would you cast something? No. Would you cast something? Just when I'm casting, of course. Of course. I mean, when else? Our monk seems to be in trouble. This is because she is spamming healing breeze now. One of the most ineffective spells you can think of, and of course the guys who developed this game give this to the only healer around. To the one you're doomed to travel around with for the better part of the entire game. Healing breeze. Healing that enables foes to damage you even more while costing you a lot of energy. I like it. Right. New quest is now to travel to the beach and to lie around in the sun. No. To meet another white mantle, those here are all white mantle guys. To meet him and to talk with him about my wish to enter Lion's Arch. No, Jolly. No, failing. I need more interrupts. Backfire's nice and all, but I need more interrupts. Because interrupts are better. Because backfire is so slow casting and it only lasts for like 10 seconds or so. No, we don't fight this mob. You just come here now. We are just walking to what's his name? Hablion? Maybe. Justicia Hablion, I don't know. Sounds somewhat likely. What is this gargoyle doing here? It's being annoying. Domination cane. 8 to 14. No special abilities though, but it's better than nothing. Fighting off elementalists again, but they aren't particularly dangerous. Except the earthquakes kill. Of course, if you're a physical attacker, then you'd probably disagree about this. Because they keep blinding you. And this is something that physical attackers really do not like. Come on, go for him.